Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Ski Challenge 2016. My name is WWDadman, but you already know that, and today we're gonna do some snow and ice training on Kitzbühel. Of course, next episode, Saturday, is going to be the race episode on this track. You guys, apart from Anna, nobody played snow. Okay, that's fine. I'm fine with playing a track nobody plays. 6, 10, 84. That's last year's ski again. I hope that is okay. Seems okay so far. Oh, holy crap. And suddenly it doesn't. So yeah, if it's gonna be snow again for the race, I'm gonna be a little bit pissed. Also, I still don't know why the hell we have a shadow on snow, because there's kinda no direct sunlight causing that shadow. It's only diffuse lightning from the clouds and snow. But yeah, I feel like I want a different ski with this. More like 9/11. That's probably not a very good number, but and also that does feel a little bit too turny. Holy crap. So, thing is, I need more grip. Yeah, I'm feeling like I play ice. Like I'm playing ice on fucking, I don't know, 00100. What the hell? Since when do we have, like, that amount of grip on snow? That's a lot better. I almost just want to use the sun ski. No, what? Fuck it. What was sun? 29 and 17, right? Let's see how off that is. Now I have 28, but that's fine too. Yeah, that's... Now, it's turning a little bit too much, but the general grip of the ski kind of works. So, I'm gonna go ahead and say turning on 10 is definitely enough. And 25 here should be enough too. Perfect. exactly like I wanted. I totally slipped off the braking. So I fucked up that turn, but that's fine for now. Totally suppressed that too late. And I shouldn't have had that. Talking is hard. I shouldn't have hit that gate. Should have suppressed that. Nobody cares about your experience points. Yeah. I guess we can do a little bit better here. Gonna do one more run. Yeah, screw snow. Let's do some ice. Ice ski, 1740, according to last year's settings. Pretty sure that's about right. Come on! That was bullshit. God, I hate ice on this track. Get around the god bar. Give me the ranking, for God's sake. I sure hope the race weather's gonna be sun. Cause neither ice nor snow are fun on this track. Fucking... Oh. As I said, not fun. And as for that, I'm gonna go ahead and say we're gonna hope for sun as the race weather, and I will see you there. Other than that, let's see. So after this, we get Garmisch, which is on the 29th. So another week after this. And then St. Moritz isn't until the 18th of March, which means we're gonna have the other two bonus tracks in between. However, I think there's more than 1 week before Sochi after Garmisch, so we're probably gonna have a look at St. Moritz the day or the week it comes out. Other than that, we're gonna see about that when we're there. Till then, till this Saturday to be exact, for the race. Till then, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and until next time, I'm WW Dadman. Bye.